For centuries, the Darsena was the port of Milan and served its purpose as a crossroads for people and goods. It was built at the start of the 12th century and a few decades after the completion of another great urban architectural feat. Between 1548 and 1562, the building of the new city walls by the Spanish government. In 1603, the construction of the basin in the Darsena, close to the new defense walls, begun by orders of the Spanish governor, Pedro Enriquez de Acevedo, Count of Fuentes. The basin was developed in the area then known as the Little Lake of Sant Eustorgio, which allowed the access of water to the city via the Conca di Viarena, area where wooden pavements were recently dug up during the restoration of the Darsena. After nearly half a century of neglect, the Darsena area was completely redeveloped for Milano Expo 2015, based on an architectural project by Eduardo Guazzoni, Paolo Risato, Sandro Rossi, and the Bodin and Associates Studio. The restoration works included the renovation of the banks of the basin, thereby increasing the space available for pedestrian access, the reintroduction of water, and the introduction of mooring areas for tourist boats. Piazza 24 Maggio made accessible to pedestrians and the creation of a garden on the western side. The project also included the creation of spaces assigned to public activities as well as a cycling footpath. The area has once again become one of the most lively and popular parts of the city, particularly in summer.